Palm trees in Nova Scotia? No way. Arborescent ones? Well, you know what? The other day, some random guy messaged me on Facebook on my Banana Joe like page, and he saw a comment, one of mine, I guess it was some, I'm sure it was a troll that commented on one of my videos, and he says, yes, he's got tons of palm, because I said, you know, this is the only place in Canada along the Pacific coast where you can grow Trachycarpus palms year-round without winter protection. And then he goes on to tell me that, well, he's got lots of palm trees growing in his garden in Nova Scotia, and they're all over Nova Scotia palm trees. He says, Vancouver and the West Coast just isn't the only place in Canada you can grow palm trees outside without protection. So then I get a message from him yesterday in Facebook, same, I'm sure it's the same guy. And he said, yeah, that's crap. I don't know what I'm talking about. He's a professor at some university of horticulture or whatever. And he's got palm trees all over the place. And he says, they make it through his winters just fine. Well, I look at Nova Scotia, and I have nothing against Nova Scotia, but I know the climate zones 5A to 7A, something like that. Maybe there's a 7B if you got something up against your house facing away from the wind in an alcove. But I think the mildest growing zone in Nova Scotia is actually Sable Island. It would be 7B or 7, yeah, 7B, maybe 8A. And well, I told him to prove it to me. Show me some palm trees. Show me some long-term palm trees. He says they go right through the winters there, no problem. Windmill palms and Wagneriana's palms. He just sprays an anti-desiccant on the leaves. So leave your comments below and let me know what you how you feel about this. I think he's completely full of shit. Okay, I have friends that live in Nova Scotia. I actually have a lot of friends that live in Nova Scotia. And one of them said there's not a hope in hell that a Trachycarpus palm could survive unprotected there. I've seen the ones in Halifax. They're boxed in. And even without the boxes on them, they take them off in the spring and they look like shit. I'm sorry. That's the way a Trachycarpus palm should look. Like these. They grow in abundance here. They're all over the place, right? They're just freaking weeds. Get that branch out of there. Those are Trachycarpus seedlings. They're weeds here. So I'm telling this guy, send some videos, make a video, and send some pictures to me, and because I'm sure other people would love to see the palm trees in Nova Scotia. I said, I will eat my words. I would apologize to the guy if he proves me wrong. But you know what? I don't think he can prove me wrong. I want to see the abundance of palm trees like that in Nova Scotia. All right, guys. Look forward to seeing your comments below. Thanks for watching. Cheers.